Whoosh Run got re-released this past week, and you know what that means.